Welcome back to Rhea Ripley versus Nikki A.S.H. First round of a gauntlet match. Winner enters the Elimination Chamber last. Such a brutal match. Elimination Chamber is Saturday.
Extreme creativity from Nikki A.S.H. You got to be careful not to get herself disqualified. That'll get her bounced from the gauntlet match tonight.
Corey, explain to me, why is it so important to go in last for the Elimination Chamber?
Well, the rules of the Elimination Chamber match are simple. Two superstars enter before other ones are locked in pods that will be released at regularly scheduled intervals. To have the ability to be the final one entered into the matchup.
Cover, hook in the leg, kick out by Rhea Ripley.
Is truly invaluable because the other five competitors may have destroyed themselves by the time you even get involved into the matchup.
Another look here. Oh, nasty impact of Nikki A.S.H. Obviously, no love lost between these once former partners, former friends, former women's tag team champions.
As I said earlier, Nikki A.S.H. coming a bit unhinged in the last few weeks.
Listen, I was as guilty as anybody. I thought Nikki A.S.H. was the anchor dragging down Rhea Ripley, but I've seen in the recent weeks that perhaps Nikki just needed to step out of Rhea's shadow.
Listen, right? I do admire the fact that Nikki A.S.H. has newfound conviction. Obviously, some of her
quick kick out.
Alternative logical facts, if you will, in her mind aren't really facts at all, but just a figment of her own imagination. Like coming out here and saying that Rhea Ripley was the one that betrayed her. Rhea Ripley stabbed Nikki A.S.H. in the back, but nonetheless, that has served to motivate Nikki.
Unfortunately, Byron, in this day and age, perception is reality, and it's serving Nikki A.S.H. very well right now.
Oh, Rhea Ripley trying to get her offense going. Sneaky move, kicking her leg out from under her. Rhea Ripley victorious last week over
Look
Nikki
at
A.S.H.
this aggression from Nikki. Nikki knows what's at stake, how valuable it would be to walk into a weakened, beaten down field inside the Elimination Chamber.
And this is the kind of aggression and viciousness that will serve Nikki A.S.H. well inside the Elimination Chamber.
Rhea Ripley a little bit taken aback by this. All these dirty tactics.
I'm not sure if taken aback is wrong. Maybe fired up, Jimmy.
Now battling her way back. This is what Nikki A.S.H. doesn't want. Oh,
kick right to the knee of Rhea Ripley and one to the hamstring.
Smart move, not going toe-to-toe with Rhea Ripley, chopping her down.
It's a brilliant decision, brilliant strategy by Nikki A.S.H. When you've got someone as powerful and imposing as Rhea Ripley, when you eliminate their base, take their legs out from underneath them, it changes the game completely.
Money in the bank, we call it, working the legs and the body, but Rhea Ripley, after last week, defeating Nikki A.S.H. Nikki said, well, that proves she's the villain. It will prove that she's the bad guy.
This is a smart strategy by Nikki A.S.H. She has the cravat applied, minimal exertion to herself while inflicting punishment and slowly wearing down Rhea Ripley. This match is all about endurance.
Ripley trying to counter.
Nice.
Now successfully does so. Series of short arm clotheslines delivered to Nikki A.S.H.
Thinking riptide. Planted her face first.
Rhea takes a moment to compose herself. Survey the situation.
Muscling up Nikki A.S.H.
Now going back to the riptide. She's got it.
Up and
a beautiful escape by Nikki A.S.H.
Nikki right to the back of Rhea's neck. Ripley went down in a heap. Nikki now with an opening to capitalize.
Trying to get airborne. Think about the top rope, but no. Nice intervention by Rhea Ripley.
Nikki able to fight off, at least temporarily, the threat of Rhea Ripley. Once again.
Doesn't want to see her get to that top rope. From the second crossbody, no!
Nikki gets caught.
Welcome to where you don't want to be.
Nikki might have been looking for a DDT counter, but instead, it's Rhea Ripley!
And it's the Riptide!